Hello, everyone. Welcome to the UltFone channel. I don't know if you have ever encountered this situation. iPhone 13 is suddenly stuck in the white screen interface, and there is no response when clicking and sliding. This is usually caused by software crash, hardware failure, or system problems. You may not know how to deal with it. Don't worry. Today, I will show you three ways to easily fix the white screen problem of iPhone 13. Let's dive in. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. First, we can try the simplest and most efficient forced restart. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up button. Quickly press and release the volume down button. Press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Wait for the restart to complete and see if the problem is solved. If not, it may be a deeper system problem. Don't worry, follow the video below. Method 2. Reset iPhone using iTunes. If the forced restart does not work, then we can consider resetting the iPhone using iTunes to solve the problem. First, connect your iPhone to your computer using a data cable and put your iPhone into recovery mode. Follow the same button sequence as the previous forced restart, but continue to hold the power button after the screen turns black until you see the recovery mode screen. After entering recovery mode, open iTunes. You will see iTunes prompting you to restore or update the device. Here, we click Restore. Then download the corresponding firmware according to the prompts of iTunes. This will erase all your data and settings. So before doing this, I recommend that you back up important data in advance to prevent data loss. Method 3. Use UltFone System Repair. If you don't want to lose data, you can consider using UltFone Repair Tool. UltFone is a professional tool for repairing iOS system problems. With it, you can fix your phone problems yourself like a professional. You can download it through the link below the video. Its operation is also very simple. First, you just need to connect your iPhone to the computer and put the iPhone into recovery mode. Then open UltFone and click the Start Repair button. Select the standard repair option, which can repair most system problems without losing data. Follow the software prompts to download the corresponding firmware so that the software can help you repair system problems. Wait patiently for a while. After the firmware is downloaded, click Start Standard Repair. The software will start to help you repair deeper system problems. Wait for the repair to be completed. The white screen problem of iPhone 13 will be solved, and your data is still retained. Isn't it very convenient? After following these methods, I believe your iPhone will definitely return to normal. Okay, that's it. I hope this video is helpful to you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We will release more videos about iPhone tips and technical repairs. See you next time.